us do one more numerical for the first order rate equation. Let us read this. So first I have to write the given data. The half-life of a first order reaction, T half is given to me as 5 into 10 is for minus 6 seconds. What percentage of the initial reactant will react in 2 hours? Okay, right. So one more is given to me as 2 hours. Done. What should I find out? What percentage of the initial reactant? What is initial reactant? What do we take? Your initial reactant, I take it as A. Correct. Now percentage is it. So A initial reactant, if I assume it to be 100 because they've given in percentage 100, A minus X would be 100 minus X. Now substitute. What should I find out? I have to find out this quantity X. I have to find out. Now write the formula. K is equal to 2.303 by T log A by A minus X. Correct. Now is K given to us? K is not given to us, but what is given to us? T half is given. We very well know since K is equal to 0.693 by T half. Now substitute this value here. 0.693 by T half is 5 into 10 to the power of minus 6 seconds is equal to 2.303 by, and what is T given to us? 2 hours, because the unit for your first order rate kinetics is minutes, isn't it? Minutes. So this is given in hours. It can be also hours, but because your this particular thing is given in seconds, I should take everything in uniform way, isn't it? So this I'm going to take 2 into 60 into 60. So now all are the same units. Yeah, log 100 by 100 minus x. Now when I solve this x value, I get almost 90.4%. This is what I get. You have to solve x value and you get this answer. Let's come back and do one more numerical for the first order kinetics. So let us read the question. So show that I have to show here that in the case of first order reaction, the time required for 99% completion of the reaction is 10 times that required for 50% completion. Okay, fine. No data given, no rate constant given, nothing. What should I do? I have to prove that the particular T value is equal to, or it is 10 times or that time required for T half. Means I have to prove that the time required is equal to 10 times of T half. Right, let us see. So let us write what is given to us. First, def in this particular equation of the rate constant 2.303 by T log R, okay, A, because I have to write in terms of A by A minus X. Why did I take A and A minus X? Because they have written a part of it is completed. I can't use initial and final volume, so a part is completed, so I've picked up this reaction equation. Now what is given for me? Let us write the given data in this particular one. What is given to us? A is given, fine. A, that means 99% of that. So A is 100. A part of it is completed. A minus X is 100 minus how much is given? 99.9. So 99.9. done. Here I have to show this T half and this equating. That is what they want to show. We very well know K is 0.6.93 by T half. How much is this? 3.2300 by T. I have to equate these two. That is what they want us to show. And log your 100 divided by minus 99.9. Yes. So if I solve this, what do I get? 0.693 by T half is equal to 2.303 by T log. This is 100 by 0.1. Now if I solve this, I get 0.693 by T half is equal to 2.303 by T log 3. Isn't it? So 10 raised to the power of 3. Because when this goes up, 10 raised to the power of 3. Now, The sum is still not completed. You still have to equate this equation and this one. So let me copy the same here. What do I get? 0.693 by t half is equal to 2.303 by t log 10 raised to 3. Correct. Now we very well know if I am this particular thing, if you are writing log 10 raised power of a, it can be written as a log 10, because log 10 is 1. Yes, fine. So the same thing, because I can write in this way, it is looking, this is also in this form only. Now what do? I'm going to write this equation as 6.93 by t half is equal to 2.303 divided by in, okay, what did I say? I can write log into 10 raised to 3, that is base 10. What can I write? I can write it as 3 log 10. Yes, done. What is this value? This value is 1. Log 10 is 1, isn't it? So leave it. Now you're going to multiply these two. 0.693 by t half is equal to 6.9 by t. Yes, so this and this, when you cancel 10 times, isn't it? So this 10 times. So what do we get? Now cross multiply this equation. What do I get? I get t is equal to 10 times of t half. Done. I could prove this. What did I say? Let me come back and see. They have asked me to show in completion of the reaction is 10 times that of the 50% completion. 50% completion means t half. I have to show this is equal to 10 times of t half, which is 50% of that. So clearly shown. So only thing you have to remember when you are substituting, basic information you can write, not a problem. But here when you are just doing, this is where you all do mistake. Just try to remember this. This form can be written as 3 log 10. That's it. That is only. Remaining all you can do, please note it.